A very good morning to all. It is said that students are students for only a few years, but graduates are alumni for life. N. R. Narayan Murthy says, nobody is bothered about an institution more than its alumni. Statistically, alumni can bring great talent and wisdom to the institution, and one such effort of bringing in talent and wisdom is our alumni corporate experience sharing sessions. It is indeed a privilege for us to have our alumni, Mr. Sandesh Gowda of 13-15 batch. Let me introduce Mr. Sandesh Gowda to you all. Mr. Sandesh has over 6 years of experience in Life Science Private Limited. He has done PGDM course in HRM in IGNO Bangalore in 2019. He is currently working as a senior HR executive in Star Engineering Private Limited. Sandesh is a fun-loving person and seeks happiness in little things in life. He believes in making work a happy and enjoyable experience for himself and everyone around him. He voluntarily involves in CSR activities. Sandesh plays a strategic role in the HR and responsible for global leadership, hiring and development, and setting productive organization. On behalf of
I wish everybody can understand Kannada. So as in colleague again, I was a person now 13-15 years passed out past now. Even I started from my from the same class, where especially in the last attendance. So now career kabhi advice andre as before to MBA, okay, like me before that. Till HRK and BI specialization select not over no idea there. MBA, for example, marketing. Marketing. Only 2 candidates, 3, 4, 5. Girls. Reason. In specialization means like partner with the level. You should specify that we have something that specialization. Anything. Passionate in the sense of